Why speaking?
Farid's dead. Got something for me?
Yeah. This Dracos is probably Emilio Hernandez da Silva, currently the chief of the Cuban military counterintelligence. He's got an old diesel sub and uses it as a base for his smuggling operation. The sub is currently having some work done in Argentina.
Anything else?
The onboard nav computer is where any data concerning the submarine logs would be stored.
Works for me. How do I log into the computer?
I'll find out what subtype it is and get a local contact to meet you with the device for the job.
Got it. Don't turn around. I believe you have something for me.
Mike told me what you need, but there's a problem.
What problem?
I stole the interface device from the technicians on the sub the day it arrived. But the guards have been searching everyone since then. I managed to hide it, but I won't be able to bring it out to you. You'll need to go in and get it yourself, before making your way to the sub.
And where is it then?
I put it inside a red cargo container. Here, I'll mark the spot on your map. Containers get moved around every day, so I can't say for sure where it is. Only that it will be in this area. But you have to go and get it yourself. It's here. By the way, I haven't seen the Arab around here. The onboard computer's in the stern, or as you landlubbers might say, the rear of the sub. It's in a small room, secured with an electronic lock. You'll need the entry code to open it. I don't have it, but there are technicians working on it tonight. I'm sure they could be persuaded to share that with you.
Thanks. Entered a restricted zone. I must avoid being seen. is the way back. Where's Al Yosef? Where's your boss?
Who? I don't know what you're talking about, I swear. Please don't hurt me.
Give me the number.
54891.
Wrong. The code's 4 digits. Don't play games with me, or you'll be a goner.
6099.
Get out of this sub as quickly as possible.